Advice that I take, fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. Split at the seams, I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need a silver lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay. I didn't need it anyway.
Thomas, you here? Thomas, my mic's been hearing this now. Like, wait, leave the party and tell me if you can still hear me. I'm joined by. What's on about those? That's dead as fuck. That's the latest fuck. I don't care. For real. So it's like a Bella Runner, Kyle Walker, right back. Fuck off. Bella, yeah? You sure? Who the fuck is Peter Pearson? Thomas, who the fuck is Tudor Pearson? Wait, why have to check? Oh, you enjoyed the squad builder, Thomas? So what do you think of the team so far? Should I get rid of Cahill and get Phil Jagiel because that's the name of the stream? Should I? Get rid of Cahill and get Jagiel because that's the stream name. Yeah? There you go, Phil Jagiel. Now, my other center mates. I'm like a cam right here. I do have one, yes I do. Hot stream, thanks. Thanks, jealous you, Paul, you're coming on. Wait, Thomas, just hire your phone up. Hot stream XX, shout out to you, Paul, you're coming on. Yeah. gonna check now how much this Hero Rune is. Just gonna check now how much this Hero Rune is. $150, guys. Do you think Rooney is worth it? $150. You think Wayne Rooney is worth it? Do you think Wayne Rooney is worth it? $150. Not worth. Okay. Thank you, Podgy. You seem to be the only one giving some feedback. Alright. So. Let me know in the chat right now, would you rather go for Inform Dele Alli or Milo Machuan Madden? Thomas, which one? Dele Alli, fuck off. Which one would you actually rather go for? Dele? Dele Alli or Dolly? Just Dele. Smelly, fuck off. Hey, rate that squad out of 10 right now. Fuck off. No, rate that team out of 10. In my opinion, I'd give it a 9 out of 11, but like, I don't know. Oh, thank you. I'll have a couple of pints with you, Patrick. Patrick seems like the guy I'd have a couple of beers with. I'll do outside what fucking want this in my stream. Don't worry, guys, we will be getting in the gameplay soon. Thomas, how much is that annoying you the way I'm talking to this? Not 5 times. How many times have Liverpool won Champions League? Here, I'll put Thomas on the maker so you can hear yourself 5 times. Fuck off. Wait, what's the last thing you typed? Yes, the been. I don't know what the fuck, that purple young man. The purple Smildo. Thank you for all the support, guys. Thank you for the subs. Yeah. Wait, Thomas, is this actually on YouTube? Shout out to. Oh, Jesus. 17k for her, Jagielka. Is a bargain. Snap him. Oh, my God. 13k for Phil Jagielka. Snap him right up. You know, we've got to do a tribute for the stream. We would get Terry at centre back, but he is shit, so no. Yeah, they're all by the same person, though. You're in your team. Thomas, do you want to start the stream's ended, yeah? I'm still go back and watch it later on YouTube. You can't leave until every one of them 20 games are finished. Oh, Thomas, trying to hear what I have to say. Hey guys, got my fresh t-shirt on. Guys, people are snipers. shout out to Padraig Cunningham. Ham? Cunningham? Is that anything else? Sorry, that's too butchering your name. I need to see what you have in the chat. Leave a comment. Oh, really? Padraig Cunningham? Sorry if I'm butchering your name, guys. I don't really speak English. And don't worry, guys, there will be a 191 draft attempt later. Stay chill for that. What? Maybe. Oh, I don't want to get Schmilker, he's a Schmilker. How much is, guys, how much is the 89 Schmilker? Anybody know? I'm not getting that much. Wait! Do you remember when his 89 was about fucking 5k? No, do you remember when his man of match? I remember his inform was about 20k. 73 now. But as 88, he's 29, so I might as well just get his 88. I don't know, but I might as well just get his 88 for 29. If I can find him. Tell me if you see an 88, guys. I'm just seeing the each one. So if you don't see some SPCs, I'm sure we can talk about something out later. I'll finish off the mic next year. I haven't finished my connection, so I'll finish it after the game. It's actually a hot stream. Yeah, go for 24, this is a 24-hour charge version. I don't want to look it up on my phone right now, just get some more viewers on the stream. So, this is the game we will be on the full chat. Oh yes, guys, you can tell I am a pro FIFA player when I have... Oh wait, have I not bought Bomb and Dead yet? You can tell I'm a pro FIFA player because, well, yes, I do have to put a brand up. But I won him in a 161 draft challenge. $85k for Bambinelli is the word. You know what? No, I might try something different and get Juan. Because Juan Mata is only 45k. You want to go for Juan Mata. See if you can do a jump versus sentiment. Okay. Well, there's not really much to show for my club, is there? Let's have a couple of players. If you just want to see one, leave a comment. Okay. You want to see a big reveal? If you just want to go shop and copy my instructions, I have all my midfielders on get forward no matter who they are. Now, team go, okay, I'm just gonna kill fucking. Go for it, you guys. Here. Not gonna bore you guys with that shit. Pocante in middle. I don't see the message saying that in the chat. Do you want to see, guys, do you want to see one run up there? I'll do one real quick one right now. No, we can't put the king out there. Sorry, guys, I'm just going to send it back to my club. These guys don't understand. That's basically that's El Quadrino, our Lord and Savior. He died for our sins on the cross. Trying to look a little bit of that 84 from Colo, meaning Hulu. Alright, so you got is your one bronze upgrade you asked for. Show me your pack for a weapon. Show me your pack for a weapon. Maybe later, guys. Maybe later. But do remember to come back on. Do remember to come back on this Thursday when I open my fucking TV. And bam, there we go, guys. There we go, guys. Penalty. Now, would you guys like to see a silver press? I don't think so, no. Guys, we are one chemistry off. We'll get there. And bam, guys, it's a gold upgrade. This pack is for Padraig Cunningham. It's for you, and bam. You know what? I need him for SBC, so thank you, Pod. Now, let's get into some gameplay, I guess, guys. Yeah, guys, I did think it was going to be Ronaldo there when I seen the left one from Portugal. Nah, I think I'm gonna show him. Put Alex Hunter on the bench because, you know, it's a great super sub. You know, let's make sure our team is fully fit for him. Sadly, you can't actually put Archie with Harry on this weekend. They will have to see and pack them. Well, it's not as easy as that, guys. The one thing I have to say about my own trail in Fort McIntyre, but he is a crack of a look. I did actually have a team in here on with Toby on the warehouse next day. In front of Toby on the warehouse next to Mustafi, and it did not work out. He was not good. Thomas, you sent 27 messages alone yourself. Can you see all this? Can you see what I'm doing right now? Shit, it's been stopped. Wait, can you still see me right now? Can you see me right now? Can you see me? Can you see the screen right now? No, it's not one piece again. Wait, I need to think of 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's go. I'm going with Japanese here because your song's basically like an Asian group. Go. Guys, you can tell he's a cracking player when he has that Pulisic. Oh,
we go with the kickoff. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Diego Alves starts in goal. Naldo starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Moussa Dembele starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here.
It's actually a world class.
Giving themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Joe Lopez, I'm going to make
that win. Tremendous technique, and didn't he show it?
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Nice interplay between the two of them. Daniel Brzezinski. Pulisic. Could be dangerous. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Conte. Thomas Müller. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. He's got his shot off now. Thomas Müller so confident in front of goal. And that's the outcome you get if you believe, and he really does believe in his own ability. Top corner, top draw. Oh,
absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Alonso makes a challenge here. Daniel Brzezinski is short.
Well, maybe it's another few minutes.
Andre Hahn into the attacking third.
No, because surely, wait, did you try to find
working away to try and find an opening? He's got his fist to it.
Yes, and that's probably why he's going to kill him.
And shoots. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, that means that
good piece of anticipation. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Son. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Andre Hahn. And it played back to Schmeichel. Play on, says the referee. Herrera, Marcos Alonso, Son. Spotted that well and intercepted. Attacking well here. It's a very good interception. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Naldo gets the ball and gets away with it. That is a tackle and a half. And Herrera. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Thomas is two people.
Mata. Song.
Nah, there's one now. It's you. I know it's you.
Mata. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
What a fine save. Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Florian Thauvin looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Nice bit of shots on here. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. He really did take that well. Well, he's wrong-footed the keeper there. I think he's given him the eyes and side-footed into the left-hand side of the goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Tova.
Mata.
So, well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Came in with a challenge.
Well saved.
Free kick here.
Should have called control.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Pulisic. Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick.
And he has a new shot on it again.
Well, he's had a go.
Jump by a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Son. There's good progress with this attack. Half time now.
2-1.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Strong challenge. He's coming forward with some danger, and they've cut it out. Florian Thauvin. That's a foul, free kick. Mata. And Herrera on the attack here. Good link up.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Anything for my fans.
Marcos Alonso. So let's see what the ref's going to do. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
And Herrera. Nice return pass. On to the attack now.
Good challenge.
This is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Thomas Müller.
Won it back, that's a really good tackle. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Great chance!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Attacking now. Crisp defending there. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, with 2/3, could be a yellow card here for that foul. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Thomas Müller. Well read by the defender. Good forward play from them. And Herrera. The equaliser here. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
In quickly. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Tackle is strong. Still 20 minutes to go. On to Müller. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Strong challenge. Renato Sanchez. Into the attacking third. Son! Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Place to win the ball here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Mata! Got to be! Well, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, it's the dream scenario, scoring on your debut. It takes so much of the pressure off.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Pulisic. Sebastian Giovinco. On the attack here. Here the challenge is a good one. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw. They'll get a free kick for that. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And a corner given by the referee. Song. This could be a chance. Son! Back out of the bar.
Oh, guys, you've got a rush on the floor. Trying to be cheeky.
Onto the attack now. Very much in free kick territory.
This
foul. Who could have been caught out if that had gone underneath them. They predetermined, I think, to jump up and block the free kick. It worked. Stopping the puck. David Luiz! Too high. Way over the crossbar. Conte. That's a great interception. And Herrera. Song. Attacking now. We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here.
4 minutes of added time.
Mata. Good link up. This is how they love to. Giovinco! Referee has pointed for a corner.
chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Room for the cross. Stopped emphatically and just... Not a set piece.
Small form, guys. 4-2. And I'm in the match was actually tails when we came off of the foot. One win away from getting sub 2, guys. Can we get at least get a goal 3 by the end of the time? Yes, we can, Podge. Just for you. I need 8 wins out. I need 8 wins out of 19 games, guys. Yeah, basically. I will just pull a switch and myself, pull the best contract to Canada. Good win, guys, after being 2-0 down. Win 4-2. Oh, guys, that's a great team. That's a great team. He has that SBC, he has that Pulisic, like the tournament one. A lot of people have actually. So, yeah. A couple of players off Ken, but it's actually a very good team.
So, we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. Promising build-up. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Intercepted well. Here comes the challenge.
Oh God.
Attacking well here.
Do we have these ones to open?
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
They cope with it well defensively. Mata. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. They've linked up well. We can put them in front. Keeper's done very well here. Given by the referee. Here comes the cross. Jagielka.
Oh, God, he played away from the net. He won the
I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off.
The main event of the evening.
They've taken the lead here.
Jagielka, just
I'll take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the head of...
Aubameyang! Florian Thauvin. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, you know, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Look how quick he reacted. Aubameyang. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good challenge here. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Gone for the through pass. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Pulisic. Phil Jagielka. Mata.
good through ball. Mata. Oh, Mata! Nowhere near the goal, actually. That's cut out. Could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Probing away, trying to find... Could score! Hit the post! It's a terrible place to give the ball away. That could end with a chance. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value. This advantage at the moment. Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They were expected to be. And it's a shot now! He scored! Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. And they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
You don't like my,
good position. They've worked this attack.
Got his shot off now. Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about him.
Oh, God.
Nobody else has had a chance to react. He was the man thinking. He was the man with the ability to place it into that bottom left.
He's got two cushion before he starts first.
Into the attacking third.
And
patience
Melbourne
is the name of the game at the moment. Good defending. And Herrera. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And it will go into the middle now. Aubameyang! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Good place to win the ball here. Oh, it could be on. Promising build-up until that challenge. Dele Alli. Good forward play from them. Mata. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And Herrera, here's a chance to attack. Comes in strongly. Now it's Usman Dembele. 2 minutes left, that's added time. And the pass not completed, really. It was good progress with this attack. Tackle goes in.
There you go, that's half time. And we'll be all in quality today, but not really in the offense. And Julian goes it. Julian will go through one of the fastest players if he was in FIFA this year. Nah, a bit too tall for N'Golo, I think.
And here we are, a double change coming up. Great change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Song. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Good reading of the, by anticipating the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tries the through pass.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And that's going to be a free kick. Shokran Mustafi. Attacking now. And Herrera. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Dele Alli. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Song. It's a quick break. Oh, he's gone for the chip.
Oh,
cheeky.
Again.
Oh, he was away. Alamy was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence...
Had a quip. There's another win. 3-1. I don't know why he quit. Seemed like he was coming back into the game in the last 10 minutes. Oh, hey Thomas, shell to you. I see you in the chat. I might just turn my, so the people in my party can actually be here as well. That'd be pretty sweet.
Ends had been beaten, but...
Maybe a draft. Maybe a draft later, guys. Sorry guys, this is just clickbait, you don't actually get a draft. Alright, so we'll get a draft later. Hopefully we don't come up against some super team. Oh jeez, guys, I think this is probably our first loss of the stream. No, we're just gonna have some of the best games I've ever played against you. The defense is gonna be hard to beat. Especially that because we're getting past them with the Ponta and the Conte.
A lot of build up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Zachary Sanya starts with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Eden Hazard starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. Makes a challenge here. Toure. Clever little back heel. And this is going to be a throw. Shokdran Mustafi. Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Juan Mata.
Well, Eden Hazard is a terrific finisher. He's shown that over the last few weeks, and he invariably hits the target. As for Juan Mata, he is...
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Towards Rooney. Good reading of the play by the defender. Little private game between the two of them. On to the attack now. Tackling is a real skill. Pogba. Little piece of interplay between the two. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. Florian Thauvin comes in with a tackle. It's with Toure. That's very good link-up play. Shots on here. And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Mata. Son. This is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball, and he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch, and you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
Pogba. Nicely played through ball. And here's the shot. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Marcos Alonso. Challenges for the ball. And here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him.
It's actually the first time I've ever seen a very good striker.
Conte. Read the play well to intercept.
And shoots!
Oh, what a goal.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go in the second early. He was off.
Pass doesn't get through. Wayne Rooney's in the way. And in he goes with the tackle. Florian Thauvin. He's coming forward with some danger. Son. And they're passing so well out there.
And Herrera!
It's a corner. Pogba. Attacking now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And Herrera trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crisp defending there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Conte.
The shot's on. The goalkeeper clutched to make the save.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Juan Mata crossing. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. It's good work between these two. Made the challenge well. Hazard.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Shokdran Mustafi. That is a foul by Hazard. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Came in with a challenge. Kyle Walker. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Pogba. Mata. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Mata. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely
to put them in front.
Referee's given a corner. Crosses in. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, perhaps with Eden Hazard, Alan, as the half-time whistle has gone, we can look back on that first half. It hasn't had quite the impact that we expected.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Song. Chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've got a corner. Son! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Marcos Alonso. Son. Cut out by the defender. Here's Martial. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. This could be a chance. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sterling. Mata. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top, top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Tovan. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Gone for the through pass. Papa! Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Conte. Good strong tackle. Pogba. 1-2 and having a little game of their own here. Song. Tovan. On the attack here. We can put them in front. Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he missed by a distance.
Christian Pulisic. Into the attacking third. Here, the challenge is a good one. Cut out the pass. Mata. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Mata.
Shot up!
Oh, charged down. 20 minutes now remaining. That's cut out. Sterling. Mata. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To put them in front. A goal at last. The first goal of the game. We've waited well over an hour to get it, but it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it, and maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now, but they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
They'll get a free kick for that.
Oh,
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Wayne Rooney!
It's a corner, and the possibility of an equalising goal. Just over court.
Company!
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
And that's a very successful slide tackle. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Attacking well here. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't lull.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? Gylfi Sigurdsson. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Attacking now. Marvellous tackle. Right from the beginning, we've never known. He's pointed for the free kick. Kurt Zouma. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Got the tackle in. Mata. Pogba. Wayne Rooney keeps it going. Pogba! Goalkeeper got across to it. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. Sterling! Goalkeeper hangs on. Tackle here. Conte. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that should give these players some encouragement because they've been playing pretty well, and they just need to take the chances now.
Son! What a good way to score. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so on sight.
Read the play well to intercept.
Straight away, probably just changes the formation and fucking bring on Ronaldo or something.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. This is the lineup for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with
shot on. Good strong tackle,
and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Regin 9 Gullen. That's a good spot by the defender. Mario Balotelli. Marcos Alonso came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Mata, Son. Such a hard worker for the team. Not just getting forward, but chasing back as well.
Yeah, it's a little unusual, Martin, in that he doesn't switch off when his team loses the ball. He comes back and helps out his midfielders and defenders.
Mata. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. There's some potential in this move. Tries the through pass. And shoots! Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Kostas Manolas. Conte. It's a quick break. And here's the shot. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Florian Thauvin. Here's a chance to attack. Comes in with a tackle. Here's a chance to whip it in. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Mata. This with a chance. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
A goal from Son. He's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mata. Thauvin. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Could be dangerous. And here comes the counter-attack.
Winning the shot, go! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, possibly, booking this. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Oh, he's through. Son! And it's in the net for the goal! He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it. Well, this
could be quick, could be quick. Yes. Darwin. How many goals has Son got there? 2 goals. Good. Get his record up.
This is what you call leading.
Every single person will come up here and see himself up on the pitch. Chemistry's great in this one, isn't he? A couple of players are okay here, still in the field.
everything ready for the kickoff. Line up for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Exciting looking attack with three forwards.
He can put them in front. He's right in, and Ozil has done the job.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Won it back with an interception. Dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Attacking well here. Good strong tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Conte.
The shot's off. The shot's hit the post.
Defender to it first. Yannick Bolasie. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Touré. Conte. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Mata. He's coming forward with some danger. Conte. Mesut Ozil. Trying to thread it through here.
Wonderful chance, terrific stop. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment.
We've only been 2-0 down once in the whole stream, and we actually came back to win that game 4-2.
For them in the match, they've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Good challenge here. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Mata! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well read by the defender. Dangerous, and in he goes with the tackle. Valencia. Touré. Mesut Ozil. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball
and shoots.
Very good stop here. Shots on here. Goal kick now. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Good through pass. He could cross it from here. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Mesut Ozil. It's looking good, this move. Conte. Mata. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Oh, Mata, look at the touch.
And here's the shot, out in front of goal. It's no real test of Butland's abilities there. Mesut Ozil. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Shot on! Easy save for Schmeichel. Florian Thauvin. Well, they're in a good position here. Ah, that's one they'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Mata! And it's just over the bar. Conte. Into the attacking third. Now, here is a... And now the shot! It's offside, and the referee's given it. They've cut it out. Toure. The break is definitely on.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes on the time.
Keeping the move going. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. That's half. Well, as a forward, you're just looking maybe for that one moment that gets you in the headlines. He hasn't had a moment and really hasn't looked like getting involved in one, so it's a substitution now.
Yeah, and as the match went on, his morale seemed to dip. His shoulder slumped, so no surprise he's got hooked here.
There's some potential in this move. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. The shot's on! What a fine save! The ball's gone out for a corner. And in he goes with the tackle. Conte. He's got his shot off now. Son! He's blocked the shot well. Yannick Bolasie. There's good progress with this attack. Mata. Son. Well, stuck out a foot. They can get one back now. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Mesut Ozil. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's got support here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Won it back with an interception. Here's a chance to attack. Shokdran Mustafi. And Herrera. Toure. Could be dangerous. Tries the through pass.
Time for goal! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And a corner given by the referee. And he heads it for goal. Oh, and they're so close to getting further in front.
Yaya Toure intervenes.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Conte. Attacking now.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Yannick Bolasie. Conte.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Good pull well back here. Great stop. That shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Christian Pulisic.
Shaw. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
There's the interception.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Onto the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Yannick Bolasie.
Trying to thread it through here.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Walker. There's some potential in this move. Corner coming up. Good defending.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle.
Into the attacking third. Jovinko! Oh, great work by the keeper.
You look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Gone for goal. Good action, as always.
Oh, what a shame.
build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself.
Line-up for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Exciting-looking attack with three forwards.
And shoots! It's in! It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
A goal from Lacazette. And outside the box, you know, it takes a lot of skill to place it in that fashion, particularly when you get it in the top left like that.
The shot's on!
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but I'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Lacazette. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Well, it could be in. And here's the shot. That is a fantastic goal.
Restarting at 2-0. Sanson. Pizarro. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Tackle here. Well read by the defender. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Lacazette moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Good challenge here. Won it back with an interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Space for the shot! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
That does extend their margin.
No point in playing that game, not ever going to win.
Jin now at an important time.
My aim was goal three, but I'm going to get it to where I am right now.
Ma dove andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi? E se in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi? Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombrelloni giù da noi sono
tutti. Again, good. Some good players in early storage and not fairly obviously secrets of it. Everybody has them now cards that are pulling such a figure thing.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Marcus Alonso starts with Kyle Walker in the... Fullback positions. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. Mata. It's a very good interception. Daniel Sturridge. It's looking good, this move. Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
Attacking now. Tackling is a real skill. Song. the through pass. Son! Good effort, very close. Here's Isco. Little piece of interplay between the two. Florian Thauvin. Oh, he's got away from him. Jagielka. Thauvin. Could be dangerous. Got the tackle in. Now Fernandinho. Referee says play. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Chris Smalling. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
He can put them in front. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. They've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The equaliser here.
It's a corner. Defend it. There goes the cross. Good pass, getting it forward. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's Isco. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Daniel Sturridge made the challenge well. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And they've cut it out. Thauvin. Mata. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Son! The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. There's some potential in this move. Challenges for the ball. Sturridge. It's Isco.
Shot on! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Attacking well here. He might be through. Excellent interception. Little private game between the two of them. Conte.
Comes in strongly.
Thauvin.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Going for the through pass.
And there's a score here. And that has significance because they're now to the lead.
But he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Got the ball back. Conte. Thauvin. Return ball. He's coming forward with some danger.
Here's Isco.
Challenges for the ball.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
It's looking good, this move. It's Isco. Song. Well, the referee has blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. Well, remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. And now the referee says free kick. And the goalkeeper read the direction well. Nice interplay between the two of them. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. The opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
And Herrera. Crisp defending there. Mata. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get them? And now the shot! That had equaliser written all up. Over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Christian Pulisic. And here comes the counter-attack. Well, this is great teamwork. Eder Herrera! And they have scored! They do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Fernandinho. Here's Isco. Crisp defending there. And Herrera. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Played back. Very good challenge. Sebastian Giovinco. Christian Pulisic. I think he got the headlines in his mind already. How he was going to be getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal. Oh dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Giovinco up for grabs here. Jota. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now Fernandinho. Fernandinho attacking now. Strong challenge. And Herrera. And they've cut it out. Danny Rose. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Makes the challenge here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Into the attacking third. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Son. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Challenges for the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. Mata. Came in with a challenge. Here's Isco. Little private game between the two of them.
Finally, a win. I should have put us up to silver one.
First half about to begin. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. This is the home team lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Marcus Alonso starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. And three more, all attackers to round off the team. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Raja Nainggolan. Marquisio. Here comes De Rossi. On the attack here. Here the challenge is a good one. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Cuadrado. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And Herrera. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Muriel! Put them in front. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross.
Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't.
Regin Nainggolan. Alexandro.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. Good defending. Song. Florian Thauvin. The ref blows for the free kick. Mata tried to tackle here and he's done that. Perisic. It goes out wide again. That's a poor touch. And De Rossi only able to give the ball away, really. It's with De Rossi. Good forward play from them.
Comes in strongly.
Marchisio. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Into the attacking third. Son.
That's a fine tackle. Perisic. Claudio Marchisio
doing well to keep the ball towards Marchisio.
Regin Nainggolan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
And shoots!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Thauvin.
Here's a chance from winning the ball.
The shot's on.
It's a great moment. They've scored here. They're into the lead.
Well, to use the old cliche, Alan, Steve needed a goal. Got it.
It did. And let's hope it improves this match because it has been a bit scrappy here. A lack of quality. Let's see if it does improve.
Great interception. Corner to come by that deflection.
There goes the cross. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Could be dangerous. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Tackle goes in. Marchisio. It's with De Rossi. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Mata.
Attacking well here. Great passage of passing play there. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Here.
So away we go at one all. Here's Walker. Luis Muriel. 2 minutes left. That's added time.
There will be a minimum of
2 minutes. Does read the game well, this lad.
Mata. Florian Thauvin moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, the ref. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Song. And Herrera. Cuadrado. Raja Nainggolan. Confident and quality on the ball. Well, that had been very promising, but no longer. Mata. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Good strong tackle. Good forward play from them.
Turn around, Silver.
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Can put them in front. Dravinko! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Ignacio Abate. Raja Nainggolan. Abate. Luis Muriel. And here comes the counter-attack. In he goes. At the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
That's a great interception. There's some potential in this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
To De Rossi. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Marquisio read the play well to intercept. There's good progress with this attack. Oh, he's through. Son!
They've scored, they've taken the lead.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'd blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Sebastian Giovinco. Into the attacking third. That could open them up. Going for goal! The shot gets blocked. He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Challenge well. Perisic.
Don't
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one. Somehow he saved it. Daniele De Rossi. Alexandro came in with the challenge. Well, the clock showing 9 minutes left to play. Attacking now, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good defending. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. On the attack here. Tackle goes in. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Return pass. Brilliant football from this team. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Know the clock is against them.
Marchisio!
Oh, well saved. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Daniele De Rossi.
And now the shot.
Shot blocked here. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Apu Yanga Mbiwa starts with Loic Perrin, the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Gregos Krychowiak in the centre of the park.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Krychowiak.
Ben Arfa.
Attacking well here. Comes in strongly. Lacazette. And he gives it back to it.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Very quick early in the game to give the foul.
No hesitation. The yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Referee has pointed for a corner. And in goes the cross. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Conte. Florian Thauvin.
Mata. And Herrera.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Crisp defending there. Gregos Krychowiak. On to the attack now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Krychowiak.
Lacazette!
And they've scored that, the first goal of the game.
Goalkeeper almost got there.
But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And Herrera.
Possession in the midfield area. There's good progress with this attack. And Herrera. Thauvin. Very good passing from this team. Oh, it's promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. And it takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw. It goes out wide again. It's out, it'll be a throw. Well, no delay here. And Herrera. Ben Arfa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Mata. Nicely played through ball. Gregos Krychowiak. In quickly. Attacking now. Successful tackle. Marcos Alonso. Good interception. Mata. Son. Return pass. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge here. Thauvin.
defender Herrera. Marcos Alonso charging forward again, these defenders. It's an exciting sight. They're an exciting team.
Well, they're doing well as well, that they're covering for each other. When one goes forward, another one fills in.
Read the play well to intercept. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's a good challenge. The break is definitely on. Son! And that's the goal that's brought them level. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So away we go at 1-1. Referee doing everything possible. And he's given the free kick. And Herrera. Mata. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Conte. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That looked very good indeed, but the... So here we... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Strong challenge. Mata. On the attack here. Lacazette! Terrific stop. It's a corner. Try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. And that was a very well-timed tackle. And in he goes with the tackle. Conte. Great passage of passing play there. Well, that had been very promising, but no longer. To put them in front. Still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kyle Walker picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Very gonna try it. There's a score here, and that has significance because they're now into the lead. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he...
Shot on here. And he blocked it then. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. And it will be a corner. The way to win the ball back. presented possession to the opposition now.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Comes in strongly.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. And that's good support as they build this attack. Song. Cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack.
Got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Christian Pulisic. Conte.
How frustrating is this for the other team?
Mata! Oh, charged down. Krychowiak. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Pulisic.
Krychowiak!
Wonderful finish! And the substitute has made his mark on the go. Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
Doing well to keep the ball.
And now he's looking for some support.
Mata! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. On the front foot now, they've got a corner. Hoping
he's got his fist to it. Matuidi!
Oh, how much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
He went in well.
Now it's 5 minutes to go. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Conte.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Christian Pulisic
makes a challenge here. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shot off! Oh, he can't miss this late. Jesus. And that's great. It must be the winning goal. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Ben Arfa came in with a challenge.
Yeah.
What a team.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. So this is how the hosts line up today. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Ander Herrera plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. Challenges for the ball. Benteke. Under challenge, that's good control. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, good through ball. And here's the shot. And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side.
And that showed real finesse, just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Into the attacking third. The defenders managed to get in the way there. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Son! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Good forward play from them. Gets his foot in there. It's Mane.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Coming up now, a corner.
Benteke!
Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Mata. Song. Attacking now. Little piece of interplay between the two. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Conte.
And now the shot! Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Timely challenge. There's good progress with this attack. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. And he's given the free kick. Mata. Conte. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Looking good, this move.
Benteke!
It's hit the bar, and it's gone over.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
He can put them in front. He's kept it out.
Good defending. It's Mane. Could be dangerous. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Read the play well to intercept.
Shot on!
Oh, that was a bit awkward for him, Alan.
You can't do much about that when the ball bobbles up in front of you. It looks bad, but he's going to blame the pitch, I think.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. He's coming forward with some danger. Walker. It's a good place to win the ball here. A timely challenge. Benteke! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Referee's given a corner. Son! Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. That's a good spot by the defender. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Benteke! What a fine save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And the cross coming in, a decent fist away by the keeper. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
And shoots!
He has made a mess of that. He probably wouldn't say that about some other players, but by his standards, Alan.
Well, he is human, I suppose. And he is liable to miss every now and again. Bit of a collector's item, though.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Mata. So here we go. Going to be a double substitution. On to the attack now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Mata. And Herrera. Mata. Comes in with a tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Son! Oh, it could be on.
Richard Benteke, unstoppable on this occasion.
A goal from Benteke, and he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
And Herrera, he went in well. Into the attacking third.
They get the equaliser. Terrific stop.
And it's in for the equaliser. The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, you've got to ask questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
So it's 2-2 now. Makes the challenge here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Benteke. Walker, Mata, there's good progress with this attack, promising build-up until that challenge. Dele Alli got the tackle in. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And Herrera. Spaced across the ball now. Crisp defending there. Shot off! Goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out.
Song.
Song. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Attacking now. Benteke! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And Herrera. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. And they've cut it out. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Chris Smalling. Marcos Alonso. Here's Alli. Attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Gets his foot in there. Pulisic. Could be dangerous.
Song.
Put them in front. Oh, well saved. That will be a corner. And it will go into the middle now. They cope with it well defensively. Well, this attack a bit of menace to it. He's given possession away here. And Herrera. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Second minute, we can do it.
One back very quickly. Benteke. There's some potential in this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Into the attacking third. Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception. And Herrera.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Jovinko. Good reading of the play by the defender. Gomez. Gomez.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum 2 minutes.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And Herrera. Well, these two teams Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway. Sebastian Jovinko. It's looking good, this move. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
The shot's on!
Very good stop here. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Very good game, 3-2. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. That's a great interception. There's good progress with this attack. Gomez! Good save. Well, they've got the corner. Possibilities here for this equalising goal. It's a cross from Gomez. Tries to punch it away. It's a great understanding here.
Shoots!
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gomez.
Hazard!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Possession in the midfield area. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Two more minutes to play of added time. Well, this could well be the last chance they get to equalise. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Tackle here. First period of extra. Quick turnaround from the players, and the second half of extra time is underway. Sebastian Jovinko. That's a good spot by the defender. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Marcos Alonso. Sebastian Jovinko.
Real chance. Goal into the bottom corner.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Opportunity now. Gomez.
What a fine save. Easy save for Schmeichel. Defending there. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time. He's coming forward with some danger. Pulisic. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. He's got support here. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Sebastian Jovinko read the play well to intercept. Good through pass.
Hazard, and he scored!
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Thank you.
Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Oh, the visitors here, they're a good team, managed by an excellent coach who is not averse to changing his formation midstream. And if they play the way they have, I think they're going to move up the...
Shots on here. It's a certain goal. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he? Really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Here's a chance to attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Willian. Good strong tackle. Adam Lallana. Going for the through pass. Conte. Mata. And Herrera. It's good work between these two. Here's Martial. It's a turnover of possession here. That's a great interception. Tackle here. Now Anthony Martial. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, good through ball. Here's Martial. And it's gone out of play there. Conte. Song. He seemed to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace. It's full up.
Yeah, it is. He must be exhausted at the end of each match. I mean, he gives it his all every time.
This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. It's a very good interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mata. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Song trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw in. Yaya Toure. Tackle here. Song. They're in a good position here. Through pass. And it's a shot now. Here's Willian. Here's Martial. Bill Jagielka. It's a great understanding here. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. A free kick specialist. That was, I thought for a moment, going to be one of his special efforts, but not quite.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the easiest of areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad.
That's a free kick awarded here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Excellent passing, great interplay. Some good passes. Really, they've overdone it here.
Willian! They leveled it up. And this game takes another twist. And it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it. I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season. And it's still time to go.
either side could win it from here. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And Herrera.
Tackle goes in. Good forward play from them.
That passing is top class. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Now, here is a chance for them. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Here's Martial. Cut out the pass. Son. A timely challenge. Now Anthony Martial. Conte. Won it back with an interception. It's looking good, this move. And Herrera. Good strong tackle. Great place to win it back. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Return pass. There's some potential in this move. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1. And this will be two changes at one go for the manager. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Here's Willian. Marcos Alonso. Good challenge here. Pulisic attacking now. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now Willian. Conte. Now Anthony Martial. Into the attacking third. This could be a chance. Shots on here. Good tackle. Will be a corner though. He's got that and cleared the ball away.
And now the shot.
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Sebastian Giovinco on the attack here. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Adam Lallana read the play well to intercept. It's a quick break.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Mata. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Son!
And the decision is a corner here. We've reached the hour mark. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Yaya Toure. Adam Lallana. Return to Yaya Toure. That passing is top class.
Letting the shot go.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Crisp defending there.
Here's Willian.
Good foot.
And here comes the counter-attack. Pulisic. And that's good support as they build this attack.
He can put them in front. He's kept it out.
He's pointed for a corner. It's Juan Mata crossing. They cope with it well defensively. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Space for the shot. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win. But at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Song. Sebastian Giovinco. Some potential in this move. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Conte.
Wonderful chance. Great stop.
Corner coming up. He's got support here. Son. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. There'll be plenty of time added on.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And that will be a corner.
Shot's on.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And turn over to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Son! It's in! Could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
A goal from Son, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
And we restart the game 2-1. It's 82 minutes played now. It's Gray. There's good progress with this attack. Stuck at it, Alan, haven't they? And this late equaliser, fair reward.
Well, I think so. They were banging on the door for quite a long time, and finally they've got that goal.
Should be the winner. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Toure. Here's Gray. Toure.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a chance. No, it's offside. Free kick in a dangerous position.
Should be enough to get home and hosed.
Valencia. It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal.
To put them in front.
It could have been a really significant shot, that. Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here. Sebastian Giovinco, and he gives it back to him. Attacking well here.
And they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
This could be it. Now the shot! That's a fantastic goal!
He took the low route here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
Very good game, 3-2. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge.
It's a good ball, and shoots!
They blocked it then. Yaya Toure. Here's Willian. Now Willian. Mata. Here's Willian. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved.
This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two. And no time for recovery, really, if they were to get the goal. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Son. In comes the challenge. Looking good, this move. Two more minutes to play of added time. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught.
Should be!
Second period of extra time to come.
Oh, I'm getting the last half. I'm not sure I'm happy.
Referee ready to start this second period of extra time. On to the attack now.
To get the equaliser, Jovinko!
What a fine save. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Turn pass. Now Willian. Promising build-up until that challenge. And Herrera. Could be dangerous. There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. It might be out for some weeks. Confident and quality on the ball. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
All that we've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes.
And the build-up, they're near the end.
Christian Pulisic. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now.
It's a corner right at the last here.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Supporting player alongside. Sebastian Jovinko. And they're passing so well out there.
To level it up now!
How much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
Well, there'll be two added minutes. Attacking well here.
Here's a chance.
Possession. They knew about it, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial. It's another extra time goal. They really have taken this extra period by the scruff of its neck, Alan, haven't they? And made absolutely sure of their victory.
Yeah,
thoroughly professional, Martin. A lot of insult in the wounds here in many ways. And it's going to be... the visitors here.
Oh, what a team is Ronaldo, oh my god. Ronaldo, Griezmann, and Bale.
A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
And Herrera. Little private game between the two of them.
That's out, this will be a throw.
Modric. It's Isco. He's coming forward with some danger.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Cut out by the defender. Deflected out for a throw. Kyle Walker. And the pass not completed, really. In quickly.
Isco! Well, they've broken through here. Really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The goal from Isco. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
And Herrera. Make sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Here's Isco. Gareth Bale. Good interception. And here comes the counter-attack.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
There still could be a chance, but they've defended well.
Modric. No booking from the referee, just a free kick.
It's Isco.
Well, they're in a good position here. Mata. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. This referee's got a good perception of... And now the shot! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't.
Isco!
Off the bar, back into play. It's a neat pass.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Marcos Alonso. Carvajal.
He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Now they're looking for room in a wide position. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
And that will be a goal kick.
Song. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Song.
It's looking good, this move. And they're passing so well out there.
To level it up now. It's a super goal. And it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game. And now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Son.
He might be through. Shots on here. Terrific stop.
No doubt that's a corner.
Corner put into the goalkeeper's territory, really.
Read the play well to intercept. Onto the attack now.
Modric.
Son!
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. At a very good moment there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Attacking well here. Mata.
Going for goal! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Ronaldo.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, penalty. No question.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Herrera. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Not quite as planned there for the team.
Excellent interception.
And he keeps possession with that header.
Griezmann!
He's blocked up well.
The ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Looking to play his teammate through. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Tova. Into the attacking third.
Opportunity here.
They're still in trouble here.
Well read by the defender.
3-2.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Steven Nzonzi. Crisp defending there. Florian Thauvin. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Bale. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Modric. Griezmann. Here's Isco. Good forward play from them. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And Nzonzi! Luka Modric with the cross. Bale! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Free kick. Oh, that's whistled just off target from the free kick.
Yeah, unlucky. Struck it well, and I don't think the keeper would have got across.
Modric. Griezmann. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Attacking now. Put away. That's the outcome that they wanted. Certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Modric. Here's Isco. Shots on here. That's a good block. Son. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And he's in there with a header. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Ander Herrera! Place to try and hit it now. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Griezmann. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. 20 minutes now remaining. Mata. Griezmann. Working hard just to see. Maybe a sight of goal. And Herrera. Song. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Hit it too high. Samuel Umtiti. Modric. Steven Nzonzi. Good strong tackle.
This should be an intriguing development in the game. A message from the home manager. Press higher. Get in the faces of the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide.
Felipe Luis. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Here's Isco. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mata. There's good progress with this attack.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well.
Here's Isco. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Bale! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that'll be a corner.
Ronaldo!
They do rehearse these corners, but I'm afraid that was an example of not rehearsing it, really. It was poor.
Yeah, I think he wants to have another go at that. Whether he'll get the chance, I'm not sure.
It's looking good, this move.
Could pull one back here.
An opportunity for a side that's been struggling for much of the game. And they've shown a little bit of guts there to try and get in and make some inroads into this deficit.
Yeah, that's what every manager would want. His team have not laid down, they've not given up.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good challenge.
Son!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Coming up now, a corner.
Jagielka.
Not. Now the game has started. Line up for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Kyle Walker. starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Ander Herrera plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. On to the attack now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Tovan. Good through pass. Not quite what we expected. Here's Martial. Cuadrado.
There's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Strong challenge.
Number 8, Gbagbo Asamoah. Coming onto the pitch. Number 19, Gareth Bale. And number 20, Toro Vidal.
Shots on here. And the offside is given. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Bale!
Mata. Crisp defending there. Here's Martial. Arturo Vidal. Attacking well here. In with a chance.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, look at that for a goal. First time finish, takes a lot of technique.
Throw in to come. And very confident to get the game moving again. Now Anthony Martial. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, could be a booking here. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
That's a magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Gets his foot in there. Vidal. Giving the ball away now. Here's a chance to attack. Tries the through pass. The equaliser here.
Well, there's the equaliser.
Good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1. So, it's good work between these two. Here's Martial. To play his teammate through. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Raja Nainggolan. Possession given away once more. Tovan. Conte. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Martial. It's looking good, this move.
Missed with the chance. Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
That will be a free kick. Behind for a corner.
Son!
That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Dybala. Could be dangerous. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Conte. Bale. Good defending. On the attack here. And in he goes with the tackle.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained.
And he could get away here.
Saw the goal and went for it. Goes to trip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal.
The skill of the attacker to get that up and back down again, it really takes a lot of doing.
Oh, audacious in the extreme. But you wouldn't rule out that player from trying it, would you? He's got that in his locker.
Gareth Bale. Attacking well here. Nicely played through ball. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Dybala.
Shot up!
That shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
A timely challenge. Onto the attack now.
Son!
He's kept it out. It's a corner. And Herrera. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Here's Martial. Gets his foot in there. Still chance for something to happen, because, well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Gareth Bale. Bale. Well, they're in a good position here. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, that's the referee blind for half-time, and it's 2-2. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Doing well to keep the ball. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Song. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Conte. Brilliant football from this team. Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Conte. Attacking now. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to... Off
the shot's on!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. And Herrera. Cut out by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Tackle here. Conte. Raja Nainggolan.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Referee points for a corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Throw in to come. Arturo Vida. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Good place to win the ball here. Offside, that's an easy decision. They've got the ball back by that interception. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot up! It comes out of the goalkeeper.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. I've got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing.
This with a chance, and Bale scores in supreme style.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Here's Martial. Gone for the through pass.
Bale!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Tova tried to tackle here and he's done that. Good forward play from them. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Anthony Martial. Challenges for the ball. Mata. Shots on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. No doubt that's a corner. Tries to punch it away. And now the shot. Great stop.
Shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Six goals, evenly shared. As we start again. Run in very fairly, run the ball cleanly. Mata. Son. Sebastian Jovinko. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Mata. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Conte. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. Christian Pulisic. Sebastian Jovinko. Crisp defending there. Now Anthony Martial. Onto the attack now.
The shot's on!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Defender to it first. Conte. And there's the interception. Strong challenge. Dybala. Very good passing from this team. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Well, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. Great passage of passing play there.
Shot on!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Conte. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Some great understanding here.
Bale! Shot the post here.
Thank you. substitutes the four to be used, and we've got one coming on now. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Conte. There's good progress with this attack. Got it back again from his teammate. In quickly. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Free kick here. Attacking now. Raja Nainggolan. That's a good spot by the defender. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, he's had a go. A good try, but a simple save. Dybala. Good challenge here. Sebastian Giovinco. And that's given away possession. Pulisic. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Put them in front. That's a very good goal. It's the substitute who struck here, and he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. Now it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no.
Saw the goal and went for it. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it, to make sure of the victory. To turn a one-goal lead into two. And heads it towards goal. Oh, they've got another one. Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
We start again.